Nebby on the field against Harla Scrafty, but it ain't doing so well. Hey there, TPP!
That could have gone better.
Aw, oh, man, we just get onto the chat. Come on, guys, you can do better than that.
Yeah, come on. Come on, guys.
Welcome to commentary. We'll be your hosts for the moment. I'm Lumisau.
And I'm Mario Huge.
So we'll just have to wait till you guys get your way slowly back to the Elite Four.
Oh, tell me about it slowly.
Step by step by step. So, what run are we on at the moment? It must have been at least five. I haven't actually been counting.
No, we've been like 10 of these Elite Four runs at least.
Well, he's hoping it won't be as bad as Emerald. I mean, I remember watching that for like 103. I know we took a break in the middle of that, but that was pretty intense.
Well, surely it can't last too much longer.
This is TPP.
We've always managed to get past the odds, no matter how weird they were.
That is true. They beat all the games so far, and if they can beat those, then surely they can beat this one.
I mean, Blaze Black 2 was pretty intense, but hey, it was worth it just to see that end PWT. Oh, you guys are just lucky we're not reading out the actual commands.
Yeah, trust me. You do not want that to happen.
Oh, come on. You guys said you were gonna go fast. They want some PR Chase, but hey, I only really think the only one who can do PR Chase is PR Chase himself. Sometimes
yeah,
they get
true.
Pokemon voice actors over for, like, cons and stuff. It'd be pretty rad if we caught him. I mean, there's not much we can actually commentate on until you guys actually get into the battles.
And hey, slow but steady is basically the motto of Push Plays Pokemon.
Yeah.
If by steady you mean constantly pressing Y, throwing as many balls as you can at trainers' Pokemon.
Well, sometimes you just gotta keep your buffers up. Yeah, I sort of agree with that. I just saw in the chat. I think a party swap could be quite beneficial. I mean, Toucan keeps getting sent out and then knocked out within like one turn.
It's all up to whether or not they use Beak Blast.